the ultimate goal that these people have in mind is the goal to create a one-world government run by the banking industry, run by the bankers, where and they're doing it in sections. The European currency, the euro, and the European constitution is one part of it. Now they're trying to do it in America with the North American Union, right? And they want to create a new currency called the Amero.
The ocean looks dark, the clouds all hang low, the paper drips with blood, the smell of burning snow. So you fly into the emptiness you always knew was there.
Afghanistan to run pipelines from the Caspian Sea. We were going to invade Iraq, you know, to take over the oil fields, establish a base in the Middle East, and make it all part of the New World Order.
We're all prisoners inside ourselves, and we fight the one we say dwells deep in.
I mean, why do you think 9/11 happened and then nothing's happened since then? Do you think that our security is so great here that these people who pulled off 9/11 were able to knock down another plane to perpetuate the fear of the American people and to subordinate themselves to anything the government wants them to do?
They're a bunch of criminals.
They've taken over our government.
So forever ago, when ice wasn't cold, yeah, I could let go. But downer I go, I'm lost in the flow of demons and ghosts. Heaven is cold without any snow. It's evil, I know, but life won't be torn like willows in storm. Never you know the seeds that I sow. It's darkness I know because
we forecast that in October of 2008, there would be a global emotional release event. Beginning, it would be largely economic.
Someone else inside the walls keeping us close.
have slowed over the holidays. We expect it will resume shortly over the next few weeks.
Baby isn't bad, but she was born with some disease that makes her hang out of the night and stick her hand between her knees and wish she'd let you take her home.
Then we flip into hyperinflation.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts. The pictures of airplanes flying into buildings, fires burning, huge structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger. These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and retreat. But they have failed. Our country is strong. A great people has been moved to defend a great nation. Terrorist attacks can shake the foundations of our biggest buildings, but they cannot touch the foundation of America.